Alright guys, Yowie Chaser here again, part 2 of Flinders, I forgot what it's called, I don't know, Flinders Range, I think it was. That's the Flinders Range up there. I think it says, you know, 6 or 7 hours or something for that one. So yeah, I wanted to come up this way, I'll come up this way because I wanted to look, if you look on Google Maps, looks like there's a bloody pyramid there. No, I'm going to go there and have a look. I don't know if this is it here. Might be a bit more fun further in. But yeah, there's heaps of them. Heaps of birds. Non-stop, there's heaps of like crickets or something. Yeah, that's what they're all feeding on. But yeah, other than that, a couple of the wallaby roos, whatever they are. Yeah, we'll keep climbing the mountain. How's it gonna get me breath back? She's steep. As I was just coming up here then. Just a boop 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 through the bush. That was a roo, that one. You could hear it hopping. There's that spiky stuff. This is pretty wild, isn't it? I don't know if that's in it. I doubt it. This looks like stick. Oh, it looks like it's just bone broke off.